Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared?
Alrighty, everybody, the Underrot normal mode Battle for Azeroth dungeon on live servers, dungeon number 2, because we have completed Nazimir, might as well complete this dungeon now, now that we get the quest for it. Over an hour in queue, boys. Alright, it's gonna be lit. Oh, damn. I said it was gonna be lit. But it's not. My team dying. Go. Where is that setting? I'll figure it out. I shall figure it out. Alright, why isn't it not working? Demon Bolt has prop and it did no work. What's up, Darkson? Darkson the Maya. Alright, what's going on with this ability? It's not working for me. What level are you? You're level 111. Bro, I have more health than you. And I'm a warlock. Everybody has more health than this guy. Everybody has about the same amount of health. 119, 117, 117. Just breeding a shiny Eevee. I heard about that. Good luck getting that. That's really nice for you to do that too. Alright, I'm gonna reload. Okay, I hope that's an actual proc. Okay, it is. Good, we're back. The boss number one. For the glory of the Horde. Alright, here we go. Pop cooldowns. Pop my portal. And let's go ahead and start unleashing the portal strength. Nice. Boss number one complete. I like breeding shiny for people and for yourself. Yeah, I work hard for videos. Why not you? Yeah. How long does it take to usually breed a shiny? We got some peeps coming in. Yeah, let's go that way. No, I was stunned. No. That was a nasty stun too, for like 9 total seconds. Popping cooldowns on this track. Quicker we can get through this, the better. Varies on if you have Opal Charm, Shiny Charm, and if you Masuda Method or not. Just started breeding today and I can't promise anything since breeding takes a long time. It usually does. Alright, cool. We pop the boss. This is one ugly boss, that's all I can say. We're gonna set. Alright, let's summon a portal. Summon some adds. Unleash and increase my adds. I'm doing so much damage with my demons. Wait, what the fuck is going on now? No, I can't res the boy. Why is this dungeon hard compared to the others? AIDS. No, I'm dead. We actually died. Alright, I'm back. Oh, you fucking cunts. Oh, well, we got to deal with some things. I'm dead. Can I health funnel and they help me kill? Oh no. That's dead. Clear the room just a little bit more. No, run. Oh, run. Yep. All right, here we go. All right, we're gonna pop out portal. Hand the Gul'dan into my tyrant. And boom. Boom, we shall go. All DPS cooldowns, rocking and rolling. Thank you. Doing a lot more damage, that's for sure. Yay! So much easier. Ooh, when you get loot 259, Widleech, and the rest. Pissing me off. Shiny engine takes a lot of effort, especially when you don't hack. Hey, this mountain wretch is perfect for this place. Almost at the next boss. We pulled it, guys. Come on. Let's go ahead and set up the portal again. Jumping into some Jeds. Vile. Boost up with the Tyrant. Get some Gul'dans out. Let's go. One more. Nice. So many imps right now. So many imps right now. Oh my god. Demon Bolt just keeps cracking. That must have been some sick DPS.
I have never seen this form of corruption before. If this spreads to the surface, we will not be able to contain it.
Massive breach detected.
I hate these guys. We get the final boss here. Remember the episode of the original Pokemon series, Dragonite showed up at the lighthouse with Bill guy? PC Biller. And he used to look so big, but then he turned out just to be a little dude. A little baby Dragonite guy. I remember it very well. Right before Lieutenant Surge episode. Makes no sense though why that Dragonite was so big. They had another idea for Dragonite. Probably be like the super legendary, but they didn't end up doing that. That's kind of sad. It could have been.
Virulent specimen detected. Containment priority one.
What's funny is now this dungeon makes sense to me. Now that I've done Nazmir, this dungeon actually makes sense to me now. Alright, start off with the portal again. Alright, let's get the bad boy Vile Fiend out. Where the hell is this asshole? Oh, he converts it in. Okay, never mind. I remember now. He will eventually die. Gotta deal blood damage to him so he can actually take damage eventually. Yay! Hey, I got loot again.